rats always skirting around in the shadows, making me jump. Than you. What's the matter getting
night among strangers. Secrets in the dark. Nocturnal is here. But my eye is blind and drowned, stolen from its shrine and hid in dark waters. To steal from a god is most unwise. In Leowen, two Argonians think themselves secret, but the eye has seen them. Find these thieves in the city that spans the waters. Learn where they hide my eye. Retrieve the eye of Nocturnal Mortal and return it to me, and I shall look favorably upon you.
News from the other province?
What can I do for you?
Nibene is bordered on north and east by rugged mountains, and to the south by marshes and rainforest.
Goodbye.
What can I do for you? The Nibene Basin grades from rolling farmlands by the river east to the rugged uplands of the Valis Mountains. You too.
Yes? What? Bye. How are you?
Been better. How about you?
I've been done.
What's the new from the other part of the cavern?
Gundala's... I've heard that Degale knows a lot about mysticism. And sheep. Let's do business. A good price, that's... an excellent bargain. That's... That's a good deal. You drive a hard bar. You got a great deal there. That's a fair deal. You've made a good bit of gold. Drive a hard bargain. A good price for a good customer. That's more than I'd usually pay. That's a good deal. You drive a hard bar. Thank you.
Good day.
It's my pleasure. Please continue. It's a pretty town, and everyone is really friendly. Except maybe some Khajiit and Argonians who are upset about the Trans-Nibin. I think it's a shame how they took that land from elsewhere, and Argonians are afraid it could happen to them, too. Hey, you're the... Goodbye.
time out to meal. But I didn't do anything, really. It wasn't me. No, really, it wasn't me. Never. Okay, I'll tell you. It's so great. I sneak into people's houses, take things off their tables and shelves, and put them into barrels. Isn't that rich? They think the things are stolen, but no, they are right there. They just don't know. They say that someone's taken up the profits.
Bye.
A pleasure to speak with you. Farewell.
I can eat for a day with a single coin. Thank you, kind lady. Blessings of Arche upon you. Your shield arm looks strong.
Hail. Any news? They say that when you murder someone...
Swift hunting, friend.
All right. Take care. Goodbye. Good afternoon.
Greetings to you.
Well met. I'm so hungry. Thank you, kind lady. Hey, you're the one they Blessings of Julia.
Well, welcome, stranger, to the Five Claws. Food and beds, cheap and good, but most of all, your hostess promises, always clean. Witsuduzi gives you her guarantee, everything, clean, always, or you do not pay. So much dirt and so little time. Pause, but a moment, and you'll be drowned in the tide. Trash, mud, dust. We all love Count Marius, and his father before him. Arke bless his soul. Such a fine young man. And now his new wife, so beautiful, so fine. And wise? Oh, yes. The new Lady Leowyn is daughter to Countess Ariana Valga, County Coral. And so she knows just how the county should be run. Lady Alicia tells Count Marius exactly what to do, and he does as she says. But listen to me, cawing and chattering like an old fish crow. Bye.
Hi there.
Greetings to you.
Can you spare a coin?
Good afternoon. My name is Numine. Have you seen that no good rascal husband of mine, Mahai? God knows what he is up to this time. Gods are my witness. I give that man the simplest list of things to do, and somehow he forgets half of it and gets the rest wrong. Count Leowyn created a new order of knights, the White Stallion, for the ones who defeated Black Brugo. Good day.
I've heard you know how to move.
God, I am Mahai. That poor fellow who is chased everywhere by that nagging fishwife, Numine. Please, just don't mention me to her, or she will burst into one of her tirades. There are things I like to do. Does this never occur to her? Does she think I live each minute to run her errands for her? She wonders why she cannot find me. Doesn't it occur to her that I am hiding from her? Farewell.
So nice of you to drop by again and see me. Farewell, and may you find your way home safely each night to a warm fire.
Duty calls.
Eye of Nocturnal. Doesn't sound familiar to me.
Weebumna and Bajin have been bragging about some big score they made recently. They claim it's a valuable jewel. Who knows with those two? He's always got some scam going with Bajin, his partner. You might find them both at Weebumna's house. She wasn't a bad sort until she hooked up with that rascal Weebumna. That's where you're likely to find her, at Weebumna's house.
Did you hear? The chapel was attacked, just like in Anvil. Thankfully, the Daedra were driven off.
Farewell.
I've heard others say that.
Greetings. What can I do for you? Yes, I am Bajin. Why would you ask? I've never heard of it. No idea what you're talking about. And Weebumna doesn't know either. Bye. But what if the trolls eat it?
Trolls don't like water. Trolls don't swim. The eye is perfectly safe in Tidewater Cave. So relax.
But what...
off!
My eye is returned, and I once again see into the darkness that is your world. For bitter is their loss. You, mortal, may take this. It shall open the secrets of dark places for you.
see you.
We're here to help.
He's that thief that the Imperial Watch are always going... The Fighters Guild thing at Desolate Mine went perfectly, didn't it? They cleared out the goblins and no one got hurt.
Goodbye.